Well, General Motors is unveiling its fastest and most powerful Corvette ever made.
Yeah, this is really a car that's built for speed. You are looking at the 2019 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1. GM says it'll have 755 horsepower, a 6.2-liter supercharged engine, and a top speed of, how about this, 210 miles per hour. But where can you even drive that fast?
I was going to say 5 miles on the Schuylkill.
I don't know. Yeah, it's set to go on sale this spring. No word on how much it will cost.
And take a look at this.